How effective is schizophrenia treatment? Now, we all know that any illness for that matter, the earlier the recognition where the person starts the assessment, starts the right treatment, the outcome is much, much better. So this is an illness which does need treatment over long periods of time. It is impossible to predict or put a time course on that as to how definitive, how long. But the fact is that the present treatments which are available, be it pharmacological treatment as in medicines, they are effective. They are, all of them have been tried, tested in different countries, and they have gone through trials which clearly show that they are effective treatments. Now I'm talking about medicines, but we also have to understand, along with medication, some people may need what is known as electroconvulsive therapy if the symptoms are extremely disturbing, and along with medication to get them well, and also psychological methods. Psychological therapies as in supportive work with the person, making them understand that there is a need to stay on the treatment, to go through family, individual counseling. We have to understand that the focus should be on getting them back to what they were or how they were functioning. So functional recovery is very important. So if you look at it, the psychological treatments plus the pharmacological treatment and a supportive family environment, I would say certainly yes, these are all effective treatment strategies to get them well. But the challenge is, it's not about the short-term treatment. You have to understand that over a period of time, where how the individual responds, be it control of his symptoms, be it the recovery from the functional problems, and also the deficits, because there may be problems as in concentration difficulty, productivity, his fulfilling his roles, obligations in the society. So it needs over a period of time to understand, recognize these particular deficits and to take care of it. It can be a frustrating experience for the families as well as the patients to take a treatment, to continue with the regimen. But important to understand, you are not looking at short-term treatments but over a long period of time. So if you look at the statistics itself, there probably is about 20 or 25% of them who have resistance to treatment. Now that is well known all over the world, but that is a particular group of people who might have not taken treatment properly as in medication, who might have not followed the instructions properly, or in spite of all that, they may have not responded adequately. So there the treatment strategies are different. You have to use particular medicines and monitor closely. But in the rest of the people, almost like 60 or 65% of the people do respond and respond well. So it is important to understand that there is treatment and the treatment is effective. However, you have to follow the instructions of the professionals.